In order to celebrate the Book's Day, I am going to talk about Washington Irving, the first American writer who achieved an international reputation. Irving wrote The Legend of the Sleepy Hollow, which deals with the headless horseman. It was published in 1820. This is the beginning of this book. I strongly recommend it because it is easy to read and you can improve your level with it. That's all. Thank you.